unbox a return package. This customer purchased a peach cow eater bag, but when it arrived, it was defective, and they emailed me a picture with this dot on the nose. I decided to have them send this peach cow bag back to me because I think I can still find it a great home at a discount. What do you guys think?